What is that?
Is it good? I don't know if you like it or not.
Smell like master room.
They coming.
Oh, they're talking about you.
I gotta test it out first. What you mean? What if I don't like how it rides? This is a good one. This one real, it's fast. It's real fast.
Cavarius is real. Don't play like that. What's up YouTube and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be vlogging. I just got ready. I just got my hair done and I put on some lashes real quick. And I think my mom is gonna have me running some errands in a minute. And then, yeah. So, let me just tell y'all what we doing today. So what we doing today is like, I think I gotta run a couple errands and then I might go see a couple people and then I'm just gonna be really just chilling, and if I vlog it then I vlog it, and I got, you know, a couple vlogs for y'all. But I just got some new decoration for my room. Y'all like my mirror? Okay, so real quick, I'm gonna give y'all a little room tour. Okay, so let me just say, these are all clothing hauls, y'all. I got so many clothing hauls for y'all. Christmas is coming, so you feel me? It's necessary. So this is the side of my closet that got all these puffer jackets, y'all. I just got hella puffer jackets, like hella. And then on this side, I got all my shirts up here, and then I got jackets and stuff down here, and then I got my shoes up there. So quick little room tour, okay, period. So this is my little TV. I got my little hookah, my little jewelry box. You feel me? My drawers is a hot mess. We're not gonna look at that. Then I got my little corner over here, just my little cute little corner with all my Cos toys, with my Cos figurines. Got my slippers down there, a really big hookah, and then I got my little mirror and my scale, and then I got my little box full of candles and stuff, because girl, I'm obsessed with candles. I love candles so much. Love me a good candle. I keep a candle on deck. So that's that. This is my window, fancy window. No, I'm playing. But these are my Polaroids. I want to put Polaroids and more pictures up here. And then this is my TikTok corner. I got my little, you feel me? And this is my bed. I didn't make my bed because I ain't make my bed. But yeah, that's my bed, and I got all my little plushies and shit. So yeah. Oh, my slippers is right here. Y'all heard that? And then the airplane gonna go. Oh, my puffball. Okay. So yeah, and then I got my vines. But they tied up right now because I need to get in and out of here. And then I got this new thing in my bathroom. Y'all seen my bathroom before. Okay, that's my little, I got that little thing for my shower. I love that thing. It's like, makes it not feel cluttered in there. And then this my little living room. This is where I get ready at and stuff. This is the living room, cute. This the kitchen. And then my sister room over there, whatever. And then this, don't mind this right now, because we're taking this stuff to storage. It's stuff behind here, but it's really ugly. Like, if I don't hang something up right there, so I just hang something up right there. And then this is the kitchen. Cool little kitchen. It's a little bit of a mess right now, but it's okay. I just had to show y'all my house because I realized, like, not a lot of y'all, I've never really done like a house tour, like a little like tour of my room and stuff. So then we got out here. This is my little zen garden or whatever. It used to have more plants, but I gotta get some more plants because some of them died, girl. I'm sorry. But so yeah, I got my little Buddha, my little waterfall, got the chairs, whatever, got my little plant. But yeah, so I got the bamboo. I just hung this up. Like, I don't really know if I like it. I think I do like it, but I don't know. But I just hung this up because, oh, and I got some little wind chimes, and it's some more wind chimes. That little fish is a wind chime as well, but a ceramic wind chime. Ooh, hold on, let it adjust. Okay, so yeah, that's that. I'm finna take y'all with me to go shopping and stuff. So, or not shopping, but I gotta go pick up a turkey because I want some turkey. But yeah, so I'm about to take y'all with me to go do that. I'm basically looking for my phone. Say hi. Yeah, be polite to the vlog. Don't flip them off.
I didn't. I said hi. That was for you. That wasn't for them.
Oh, okay. All right, y'all. So this is my little outfit for today. I'm not doing nothing too like crazy or nothing. I just got on some jeans and a little just like a little wife beater. So we about to go get my sister, and then we gonna go to the mall, and then we gonna pick up a turkey. So yeah, we finna go get my sister right now, and then we finna go to the mall. But I'm not good at recording and driving, so let me just drive and then I'll get back to y'all when I get her.
All right, y'all, so we in Ross, and y'all know I love me some candles. This is where I'll be getting all my candles from, y'all. Oh, they got a vanilla one. Oh, the vanilla one is fire. Hold on. All right, I like the vanilla one. Might get the vanilla one. Ooh, soft cotton. Let's see what it smells like. Smell like master room.
Why did I say that so naturally?
I think that's gonna be good. Definitely smell like master room. I like that. But I definitely like the vanilla one, so I think I might get the vanilla one, y'all, because I like the vanilla one.
I know it's been way too long. Look, it's my sister. She fucking ugly. Hell, niggas, you gonna go, boy? The fuck? Oh, look at the onshore flow. Get into the onshore flow. Get into the being by the beach. Okay, we finna go get a motherfucking turkey, girl. And then we finna go to the mall for a couple of seconds. And then we might go see my nephew. My brother ain't text me back, so I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to go see my nephew if he ain't text me back.
Barney, go, Mara.
So, oh, shit. My bad, folk. Y'all can't drive.
All right, y'all, we about to go get this turkey real quick. They seem to be open, so we about to go in there and get a turkey. Okay, we just Kavarius is real. Don't play like that. We just got the turkey.
Open it up so I can see the turkey.
We just got the turkey. All right, so we got the turkey. We finna go to Spencer's and we finna go to Target. We finna act. Ha! To the mall!
This not a party, baby. This a fiesta. Grab behind and get behind.
Alright, y'all. So, we're at the mall. And we are first. I think we're just finna go to... I think we're finna go to Spencer's first. Balls deep in.
sucky, sucky, fucky, fucky. That go in your booty hole, y'all. I'm gonna get demonetized. Oh my lord. They kicking us out, y'all. We finna go to, where the fuck, where my sister at? Jada, what the fuck are you doing, bitch? I thought you got kidnapped. I thought she got abducted, y'all.
I was.
A human being.
This girl scared the living shit out of me.
Why is there so many employees?
Y'all finna see me A-Town stomping in my Air Force Ones. Let me see your leg work. Come on.
What is that?
What the fuck? What is that?
Oh. Yeah.
They coming. Put me out of line. Put me out of line. Fucking restaurant. Why are they talking about you? They're talking about you.
I gotta test it out first. What you mean? What if I don't like how it rides?
This is a good one. This one real, it's fast. It's real fast. Okay, so there's nobody over here, so I'm pulling my mask down. So y'all, this year for Christmas, my family, we're not doing a tree this year. And I've gotten a couple people to tell me that they want to do Christmas decoration. So we finna decorate these trees. It's a bright time for the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is the swell time. Running in the one horse sleigh. Jada, you supposed to be helping me decorate this tree. We supposed to be decorating the tree as a family.
Doesn't it look so good? Jingle bell time is the swell time. Rocking in the one horse sleigh. Who wants a banana?
I already put one on the tree.
Okay.
And we gonna switch it up on the hoe. We're not doing a star this year for Christmas. We doing a crown. It's beautiful. What Christmas carol song we got? That is not fucking Christmas.
Did you see the turning lights?
Lecturing, and we were just gonna go on about our day. Like, I don't know why we ran. We should have just stayed. But I don't know, what was he finna do? Like, what was he really finna do if he found us? Probably nothing. I don't know why we ran, y'all.
Dude,
that's the funniest shit.
Bro. Bro, I feel like I got a warrant out for my arrest. Oh my god. Bro, he said, did you see any kids riding bikes? I said, that was some funny shit, bro.
So long.
I cannot make this up. That's enough excitement for today. Next plot, bro. All right, that's enough. That's enough in the mall. Oh God, I'm thirsty as hell. Bro, we took off. We about to get our drink and then go to my brother's house. Is it good? Is it good?
I don't know if you like it or not.
Bobblehead ass.
No, don't grab it. Look. My brother really got some fly shit over here. Look. He got a whole real gamer. You need you a what you call them things? A neon light. That say yo username. It's good.
I can't bust him.
You know what I'm saying? That young El Pollo Loco. plug your channel and stuff.
So my Instagram, my YouTube, my Twitch, and my Facebook is Black X Swag. BLAK Swag. It'll be black, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you feel me? I'll put it on the screen too. So y'all gonna really see it. Go mess with my brother and his gaming. He good. You see the setup? He ain't come to play. Oh. Got a jumper in here. Oh, almost snatched my wig off. Hey. Bounce that ass. Bounce that ass. How you doing? My nephew got a little, he got a little mop, y'all. He got a little. You ain't got sick moves like your auntie. All right, y'all. So, just came home from my brother's house. I'm about to go get something to eat because I'm hungry. So I think I'm about to go get some tender greens, and then we about to eat that. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my food when I get back home. I forgot to show y'all my food. It's okay. No, it's not. I ate it. It was good. It's gone. Like I finished it and I passed out. Like I went to sleep. Yeah, so that's the end of this vlog for today, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Go follow me on all my social medias at Golden Tone. Go follow me on Instagram at Golden Tone. I'm trying to get to 15k on Instagram, so help me run it up over there. And yeah, I hope y'all have a my camera died on me, but I hope y'all have a great rest of y'all day, and I'll see y'all later. Bye, vlog.